No money to be had. Many of Cyprus's cash dispensers are empty, and electronic transfers have been stopped. This comes after the Eurozone's latest attempt to save the island from bankruptcy, imposing a tax on bank deposits, news that caused a mad dash to withdraw funds on Saturday.
I came here to withdraw money, but all withdrawals have been blocked. The situation's tragic.
I feel like everyone, annoyed and angry at the situation we are facing. We have no idea what we will face tomorrow. All of this is really difficult.
The one-time tax is a condition to receive a 10 billion euro bailout package. It would require Cypriots with less than 100,000 euros in their accounts to pay a nearly 7% tax. For those with more than 100,000, the one-time levy is nearly 10%. Never before have the 17 Eurozone countries and the IMF dipped into personal accounts. Nearly 40% of the island's deposits are made by foreigners, but some residents won't feel the pinch.
Of course, it's a very difficult situation for people who live in Cyprus, but I can tell you that for people serving in our military, people serving our government out in Cyprus, because we have military bases there, we are going to compensate anyone who is affected by this bank tax.
Cypriot politicians met on Sunday to discuss the tax, which would take effect on Tuesday. Many have condemned it, raising questions about whether it will pass. Parliament is set to vote on the issue on Monday.